Ezio!
It is time, uncle. Let us finish what you and my father started all those years ago.
Indeed. Perhaps now we can finally make sense of this prophecy and put a stop to whatever it is the Spaniard is plotting.
We should start by locating the vault. The Codex pages will lead us to it. Let's take a look.
Rodrigo Borgia, aka the Spaniard. A dark stain on human history, Rodrigo left a trail of blood a mile wide on his quest to unify Italy under the Templar banner. Anyone who opposed him ended up in little pieces inside a sack, or, if he was in a good mood, poisoned. Once he was crowned Pope, Rodrigo, or should I say Alexander VI, used his influence to wage war with any city that held out against the Templars. And then there were the rumored X-rated atrocities. Hundreds of courtesans brought to the Vatican by the cartload, and the Pope's close friendship with his illegitimate daughter, Lucrezia. Oh yeah, and did I mention the killings never stopped? Throughout all his public debauchery, Rodrigo was quietly murdering his enemies behind the scenes, consolidating Templar power for the moment when they would seize control.
is a map of the entire world. But there are lands shown here that do not exist.
Apparently they do exist. I imagine they've yet to be discovered. Or rediscovered.
How is this possible?
Perhaps the vault will hold the answer.
Do you see where it is, then?
No. It can't be. The vault. It looks like the vault is in Roma. Then the Spaniard. This is why he became Pope.
Now I understand. It's not the vault alone he's gained access to, but the staff as well.
What staff?
The Codex always spoke of two keys. Two pieces of Eden needed to open the vault. One is the apple.
And the other is the staff. The papal staff is the second piece of Eden.
For years, no, decades, we've sought these answers.
And now, at last, we have them.
But so too could the Spaniard. And if he does, if he finds a way into the vault, its contents will make the apple seem a trifling thing.
I must go to Roma and find the vault. What of the rest of you?
We'll do what we do best. Cause some trouble in the city, giving you the freedom to conduct your search.
Just let me know when you are ready, Nipote.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Thank you, Altair, for this great gift. May it shield me from my enemies.
Thank you, Ezio, for not forgetting about...
Still know the truth. It is around us. Signs and paintings, faces, documents. But we don't see it. See, we are blind to our own creation.
Free from this endless ring of time. I feel the guillotine cut my throat. The bullet hit my chest. The water fill my lungs. The blood spills out, thick and red. It's time to get out. Is gone. Lucy, I can't wait any longer. I'm ready to go.
Eve!
Look out!
Wow.
Was that what I think it was?
We'll send the video out for analysis. As soon as Desmond's done in the machine.
You okay?
He'd be able to explain the whole thing to us. If only we could ask him.